me, brother, for now is the hour to walk in the shadow of Goldfinger's tower, to the very north end of the Portobello, to the magical, wonderful land, to the Goldbourne Road, to the Goldbourne Road. Friday morning, the wagons they come, laden with treasure, one by one, to unload the riches of dead princes and kings, the jewelry, the silver, the rare violins are piled on the pavements for merchants who wait with coffee in the mist and the cold for the fabulous treasure and gold of the Goldbourne Road, of the Goldbourne Road. Dave Lucas is sitting outside of his shop. Stella McCartney's designing a frock. Toby's composing in his studio, while Jerome sells a sofa on the street down below. On the Goldbourne Road, on the Goldbourne Road. Chrissy Harwood is shouting he has the best gear. His pawpaw and mango and banana are here. The tourists are walking without a care, while the imam is calling the faithful to prayer. On the Goldbourne Road, on the Goldbourne Road. If you are looking for something to eat, the finest of food is right here on the street. Sea bass, falafel, kebab and tagine, couscous royale fit for a queen. The people are coming from near and far to sample the pleasures of George's fish bar down the Goldbourne Road, down the Goldbourne Road.